Whoa, push it. Stop.
Why should I?
Well, because if you want a divorce, then half of everything is yours, so you're basically just vandalizing your own stuff.
Don't care.
Well, I do. Okay, come here.
Put me down, Jumbo!
No, I am saving you from a criminal damage charge.
I will criminally damage you if you don't put me down!
Do you know what? I expected nothing less from Mercedes. She's never happier than when she's stealing somebody else's man, but you...
Sorry.
All the times you weren't behind my back. How sorry were you then?
I...
Sorry?
Lockie started it.
No, don't you dare blame Lockie for your lack of self-control, because I am about to swing for your job, Paul. You know, I'm divorcing him, right? I'm going to cut you and him out of my life for good. And from this second, I'm not going to be the stupid woman that he cheats on. I'm bigger, I'm better, I'm a strong, independent woman. Ah! Oh! You're not laughing at me, are you?
You know, out of all the McQueens, I thought you were different. I suppose we're all selfish. I mean, look at Mum. She'd pick Pete any day over me.
It's because she's a screw-up.
She makes me feel so worthless. I remember the first time I begged her to leave Pete. And she was so drunk, she said she wished she'd got rid of me.
She didn't mean that.
Oh, she did. Like the time she did. Why is she like this? What have I done?
Nothing. You've done nothing. I mean, she's an addict. And I know how hard that is. I've lived with one.
But she isn't like this with Cleo and Celine. Why does she love me?
I'm sure she does. Look, I know that you can't forgive me, and I totally get that, but please know that I love you, and I will spend the rest of my life reminding you of that. Dance.
No.
Yep.
Absolutely not.
Okay. We're kids. We're in your bedroom, yeah? We've got deodorant cans as microphones. Hey? Come on. You can't make me do this on my own. Yes.
There were 10 other teenagers.
Despite everything that's happened, I mean, I am still your favourite cousin, aren't I?
Yeah? Of course you are. And you are completely forgiven.
Yes!